in our minds, the police, even the president of the United States, had no authority over us. Warren Jeffs is our president. He was the prophet. And how could you place a human over God?
Known as FLDS, it's a far offshoot of the Mormon church and supports the practice of polygamy.
The more wives, the more children you have, the higher in heaven you'll be.
When you're taught something from birth, from your mother and your father, you believe them because they're your parents.
It was for our salvation. You did whatever it took, even if it was wrong.
One day, my name was brought up and I was to be married. I was 14.
Warren Jeffs took over this religion and turned it into money and power and sex.
Young girls were like a commodity owned by the church.
Warren had himself 78 wives. 24 of those wives were underage.
We're going to go after the criminals and we're going to go after the child abusers.
To stand up against a multi-million dollar church, you're going up against a lifetime of conditioning and fear.
He took their families away, took their homes away. Might as well have just lined them up against a wall and shot them.
You don't fight the priesthood, you don't fight the prophet. But it was so much bigger than just Warren and me.
It happens to everybody eventually. You will come around and see the light.
We love you.
I love all of you.
And go, what the f***?
Sweet spirit of prayer.